this is a lot to take in, but that guy back in that room, that's not Wells.
Dr. McGee swore she saw Wells. He broke into Mercury Labs.
What? Why didn't you tell me this?
Because I didn't believe her. I didn't even want to consider Wells was alive.
Eddie erased that Wells from existence. This guy is... he's someone else. And he says he's here to help us stop Zoom.
How can you even look at him?
You think this is easy for me? The guy in there looks, moves, sounds exactly like the guy that drove a knife through my mother's heart. I have to resist the urge to kill him. I'm trying my best to get past that, okay? You shooting him, that's not helping.
After all our losses, I thought at least we were free of Wells.
I just want one week where we're not surprised by somebody from our past. I better go fill an iris.
Good luck.
Flash, all new this Tuesday at 8, 7 central on the CW.